for Marissa Harlan, it's been an honor, and it's been a privilege to serve the finest example of the evolution of the revolution. To be home in the Pakistan Valley, cause you know I love you unconditionally. And you can look in my eyes and know the faith and the devotion. For you see, I'm lost in those beautiful brown eyes, like an ocean. To be the luckiest man in existence, to do something bold, brave, and daring. Part 9 and 10. That's the brilliance of who I am in the church of Marissa Harlan. When you bring it all back around, because you see, I am here to serve the boss queen's needs. With a spotlight, the recognition, the attention, the fame, and the glory. Where you see music, CDs, singing, dancing, concerts, well, that's where all the glory goes. For all the love, for all the hope, for all the belief, for part 9, this is my legacy. To love, an angel sent from heaven. And every day to be a spokesperson, bodyguard, household, to serve the boss queen with honor and privilege. That's why every day I bow down, and every day it all comes back around. Because mama, I've never felt this way before. I never spoke in the way I feel. You like such a creativity fire. Boys, you can see me, but me love. Ah, feel. Fuck it. HD. Woohoo. Test the D. Follow your heart and soul. Do what you believe in. Your heart and soul. I love you. Forevermore. Couldn't pinpoint when I fell in love. How I fell in love. Or when I fell in love. But it all started with one song in April of 2021. And now the church of Marissa Harlan, living in the boss, the queen's world. And everything I do is because of you. And everything I do, I'm inspired by you. And everything I become is because of you. And that's why every day it's an honor. It's a privilege, and it's a great distinction to do something bold, brave, never seen before, never done before. Because see, this is where it all started. And now, we bring it all back around in HD, because I feel lucky to be a puppy in love, smiling, so restless. Oh my God, wow. I love you, mama. There's your kitty, Marissa Asher. Hiya, kitten, kitten. For part 10, here we go, baby, baby. We are back, and we are bringing you heart and soul. What keeps you warm? What keeps you passionate? What keeps the fire lit in the coldest of days? Because there's no got to stop. That's the smartest. That's the greatest. That deserves all the credit. That deserves all the recognition. And that puts the keys to the ignition to my heart and soul. And that's the fire of passion. Because you see, what we do is for you. Ain't about me. It's about you. Marissa Harlan. And bowing down and seeing the spotlight goes to where it belongs. What is for you? I guarantee you. I'll bring you something you've never seen before. I guarantee you. From April 2021 to now, it all comes around. Passport in hand. Cause dookie dookie, let's go home. Cause Hikawaya, Hikawaya, I've never seen anything like the boss dream before. And yes, I guess it's part 10. This is home. It's Mama Zanzi. Stay tuned. Because we have another evening of HD glory. Because we never, ever, ever leave any creativity on the table. Where we're bold, brave, daring, original, sexy, smart, unique individuals. Can I get an amen in the church? I'm a rich all right.
Once I get this before the state, once I get that HD state of mind, because honestly, tell you the best story you ever get to see. We can tell you everything heart and soul in 8 minutes and 30 seconds. The most.
I do more in this first round of a Hollywood movie than most do in a day. Yes, indeed.
Woo! That's how we knock the snow down. That's how we build blocks and bridges. That's how we set a precedent. That's how you do a destiny run.
For the boss, for the queen, will you see? I believe. Because I found my heart that I knew. No matter what, no matter the pain, no matter the suffering, no matter the heartbreak, it all started with this one song that was the foundation. And that's why I tell everybody every day, follow your heart, follow your soul, follow to what you're meant to do. Because there's an angel sent from heaven. You just cannot ignore the signs that are given for an opportunity. You know, that's an angel sent from heaven. And that's why every day, heart and soul, I'm here for you, Marissa Harlow. I love this new view of you. Oh my God, where is that ridge? God, it's not new. I've never, ever felt this way before. It's magnificent. It's spagniferous. It's magnificent. It is indestructible. It is insatiable. Irresistible. Incredible. And most definitely inspirational. Because yes, indeed, this is home. This is where I belong. And this is the Church of Marissa Harless.
Where you see everything I do, I believe.
In destiny, we'll sing together, we'll dance together, and most definitely, stay tuned, because tonight, it's going to be fun, and we're going to electrify, death-defy, captivate, motivate, bring you something you never seen before. From the bottom of my heart, my last wishes, my last request, for my hero, my role model, Jax Teller, best music ever, for everything I do, for everything that you create. This is all because of you. From the bottom of my heart for part 10, thank you for allowing me this opportunity to love you. Thank you for this opportunity to cherish you. And thank you every day to bend a knee from the most beautiful lady in the world. Because as you can see, look at my baby. This is my 7-year-old girl and them beautiful brown eyes. You see, Mama Marissa Harlett's got the most beautiful brown eyes. And how my heart and soul always melts for those. And them honey lips. Well, you see, I followed my heart and soul to destiny. Now, I cannot resist. A puppy in love, a loyal pooch on the porch, because just like my daughter in my chair, well, this feeling of rapturous happiness, of celebration, gets no better from here. It's an honor to bow down to you, it's an honor to serve you, and it's an honor to sweat buckets for and love and believe in being best friends, singing, dancing, and making the best life together until the very end. Love you, Mama!